In these days of joy, a new lively spirit emerged in the village. The three Hazara girls, with unity and collaboration, not only brought the golden prize to their village, but also showed to everyone that with effort and faith, they can achieve anything.
Ha ha ha.